See the Minecraft duplication glitch that might work on every server. I'll give you the information that I know and I have gathered, and we can discuss on how it might be happening to replicate this 100% of the time. On Loverfella, there's an auction house, and while you're playing at random time, you're able to sell an item on the auction house multiple times in a row. This dupe was found by someone called Hypro on Discord. It rarely worked, but we at least knew there was a dupe on the server. We just needed to find out how. Another time, items duped that was very unlikely. We dropped an item, then picked it up. After we picked it up, the item doubled. This part caught me off guard. After a bit, we kind of gave up, and I started trading dupes for other working dupes to try and find one that works on the server. Most of the dupes I traded for worked 100% of the time, but they were for roleplay servers or very small crack servers. After a couple of trades, I got a dupe that worked a good amount of times. This dupe required an Ethernet cable. From this, you would get ready to sell your item, then remove and input your Ethernet cable from your computer right away. Then sell and close the GUI. Then you spam the item you want to dupe inside of an item frame. This would put it on the auction house and inside the item frame. This worked about half the time. The issue was that I didn't have an Ethernet cable. It overall had an idea that could do it, even if you didn't have an Ethernet cable. He downloaded a program called Clumsy. With Clumsy, the dupe worked not as well, but it still works sometimes. This would reduce the ping from you to the server significantly. A few days went by with us trying different ways, and we didn't get it, and I didn't get any more trade offers. It's always streamed the dupe, and here's what I need help with. How did that first duping method work, and is there any way to replicate it again? We believe this might have been lag or ping, mainly because of lag would be every time you clicked sell, when everyone around you was paused, you click sell, that's when it happened. But if people are moving and you click sell, it does not do the glitch. And it only really worked when you had high ping.